On this day in 1928, paleontologist John Ostrom was born. Ostrom inspired the dinosaur renaissance after he discovered Deinonychus in 1964 and argued that dinosaurs could be fast-moving and warm-blooded. He also helped show that birds are dinosaurs, an idea that had been floating around for a while but wasn't always accepted, and suggested that the duck-billed dinosaurs, hadrosaurs, had a good sense of smell with their long nasal passages that wound around the skull.